Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Dota 2 FPS drop problem in Windows PC. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Right click on start menu and click on task manager and close all apps running in background like this. This application running in background and select this application and right click. Click on end task like this and close the task manager. Method number 2. Open Windows 11 setting. Click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Left side of the panel you can see here gaming option is showing. Just click on it. Click on game mode and turn off this game mode option and go back and click on Xbox game bar and turn off this feature and close the setting. Method number 3. Right click on start menu and click on device manager, update graphic card driver, select this option network adapter, double click to extend this option and select the network adapter and right click, click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers and close the setting. Again select network adapter and right click, click on update driver, click on browse my computer for drivers and select this option, let me pick from a list and select the network adapter and click on next. Installing drivers, please wait until the process is completed and close the setting. Close all setting. Method number 4. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and click on system option and click on display and scroll down, find out graphics, click on it and select the Dota 2 game like this and click on option and select this option high performance like this and click on save setting and close the setting. Method number 5. Open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R. Run command is open and delete temporary files, type like this and press enter and select all files and delete these files and close this window. Method number 6. Again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Click on Windows update option. Make sure Windows is up to date. If Windows update pending in your PC, please download and install Windows update and close the setting. Method number 7. Open Steam application, click on search bar and type Steam like this and click to open Steam application and go to library tab and select the Dota 2 game and right click, click on property and click on local option and click on verify games files and close Steam application and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Dota 2 FPS drop problem in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.